of the first four bases, adenine, thymine, genuine, and thymine. There's the base bands, which are complementary to each other, and these equal the hydrogen bonds. Then they split apart, forming new strands, and here's the old strands. And the new nucleotide bases are moved into place by enzymes from the beginning, which form two new identical molecules. And then there's finally two more identical strands are formed. Thank you for listening.